Randy Orton almost killed himself. In 2006, Randy Orton woke up in a hospital and wasn't sure why he was there. As it turned out, the Viper had overdosed on sleeping medication and passed out. Randy's wife at the time found him and saw that Orton wasn't breathing. Randy Orton was then rushed to the hospital, where doctors saved his life.